is that one, right?
I'll defeat you myself!
What use is this?
I hear the sound effect that Neptune was in front of both, but I didn't hit both. At least that's good RNG on one of them. Brandon, it's the Brandon, the Brandon. Starting things off with Ludia, which is related to the game I'm playing. With his almost maxed out characters in Rebirth 1.
I'm a kangaroo!
First lag jump, or first jump of the run is lagging. Don't tell me that's how the rest of it's going to go. know, you gotta be able to one-shot the, final boss, and that's about the only way to do it. See, last night I was able to equip Noir and Plutia really, really fast. Let's do it in an actual run. On the first one. But I love seeing a 3-5 on the second one. Perfect. 2 doggos. Never mind. Well, I mean, perfect RNG at least. I did fuck up the execution of both. But this is looking to be pretty damn sexy of a chapter 1, even with the execution fuck ups. Thank you.
don't go all out here, we might be in trouble.
I've been waiting for this.
No way.
Yeah, that would be Iris Heart.
No way.
Very sexy chapter one indeed. Even with the mistakes. Holy shit. A sub-1340 is possible. Jesus, man. All those HDN waifus. I bet a 1335 will be like max. I can't wait till Four Goddesses online. New trick is so good.
I'll defeat you myself.
May I begin?
Oh. If I do everything correctly, no encounters, I'm probably gonna sub 830. Miss No Friends Noir. Except she does have a friend in this game. Ludia. That's because during that part of the story, she was like, blah blah blah, I'm gonna transform, and then after she transformed, Neptune and Noir was like, no, don't transform, untransform, and she was like, okay. Oh, there's another lag jump. Wow, there's a second loss. I wish that unimportant dungeon would spawn first and then would spawn the story dungeon. That's always been so weird to me.
Enjoy.
Fuck my ass! He was a pixel away, probably. Well, we're gonna do about 10 seconds, and that's how much time I could have saved on this split. God damn, I'm sad now. I'm actually kind of pissed. Watch that have taken away the sub 8.
Fine.
Laura's always thinking, oh shit, when she accidentally pushes Pludia's buttons. a lot of time save, but it could be 10 seconds for us to really shit! I wasn't expecting this much. I was expecting like 30 seconds at most, not 40. Jesus. Sub 22, Chapter 2 is possible. Damn. Holy God. Stop looking at that split. So good.
Okay, boss fight. Time to get excited. Quick.
I won't add a Husbando side, but I've been thinking about adding one or two troll waifus. One of them's gonna be me. I forgot who I was thinking of the second one. Oh, I should add a nanny death. He makes people question their sexuality. Why? That never happened. Bad RNG all around. At least I can save some of that time. If that's the only encounter I get in this whole chapter, I can save some of that time from this new strategy. There's about 3 or 4 seconds saved from that 10 second encounter. It was probably longer thanks to the enemies going first. Well, I'm gonna be the first trap, and I'm thinking of a nanny death for the second trap. Poor Mr. Bad. I'll add Neptune's shadow as a waifu. No one will ever know who I'm talking about. I'll just have a screenshot of her shadow. And say it's an individual character. I don't know why, but her shadow kind of looks like Madoka transformed from Madoka Magica. It's been ages since I saw a waifu from the Vocaloids.
However formidable the opponent, I will not be- I can't lose.
Mr. Byron. It wasn't even a fight. The character just looked at her funny and she died. Just a little bit overpowered in this game. Same thing's about to happen to Mr. Bad. I'm gonna look at him funny, he's gonna be like, my power suit. The only Nep YouTuber I watch is Lost Paws, but I haven't watched any of his Nep Let's Plays since Rebirth 1. I want to. I watched some of his V2. His reaction to Blonde's dream was pretty funny. And expected. It was a very expected reaction. Well, that. I'm just getting all kinds of stupid enemy positions today. I may have heard of her. You can't tell a gender by the name alone, even if it does include lady. I think I may have heard of that YouTuber, though.
Defeat you in an instant. Fine.
This is impossible.
Ah, he didn't say the line I predicted. Yo, Pika. Shucks. Oh yeah. Mr. Bad, is that who you're talking about? Alright. Let's do about 11, 12 seconds. I could have golded by a lot. Holy crap. That encounter is so dumb. Sad. I really don't know who the sages represent, to be honest. They might represent CEOs, I wouldn't doubt it. Let's get 3 encounter RNG for this quest. Perfect if the first one didn't kill her. Everyone knows Best Girl is what's her name from Disgaea 4. Lol, the only One Punch Man waifu on the list. Yeah, Pretty Girl. I know her name. She has the same voice actor as actress as IF. Fuko. Not Fuko. There's another character named Fuko on the else I've seen, but. Saw is also good. She has Nep Gears, voice actress. There are a lot of characters that have Nep Gears voice actors. Her voice actress has a lot of stuff. She's freaking Madoka for crying out loud. She's Minori from Toradora. Salia, up here. Who else? Either. She was in Telly or Meru. She was either Totori or Meru's guardian. She doesn't really change her voice, so I can instantly recognize when Nepgear's voice actress is playing a character. Neither does IF's voice actress. All right. This is such a good run. I wanted to do chapter 4 without looking at my notes. But I don't want to risk losing time. So I'm going to make sure I know my shit. Even though it's kind of simple from here on out, maybe I don't need to look at the notes. It's all because she thought her sister dumped her, but she's back to normal now.
If we don't go all out here, we might be in trouble.
Me?
Ah, man, I need to add the Sun and Moon waifus, and I need to add Kokiyos. I'll do that one of these years. I say that like every stream for the past week. After I get this monstrous PB, I'm gonna have to do a salty run tomorrow to go for no encounters because stupid bullshit losing me 20 seconds so far, costing me a better chapter 2 gold and a gold on chapter 3. I bet chapter 3 can go down to a probably close to a 32 even.
until I'm satisfied.
The sun seems especially bright today.
Anytime.
No way.
Wow! I think this is gonna be a nice gold, even though there's some screw ups. But I think it's because of my menuing was pretty spot on. Sub 44 is possible. I can gold that by another 3-5 seconds. I really need to make a save here. Practice these fights. I think I'll do that with my chapter 4 save. I'll get to chapter 5 so I can save and practice. Figure out what's best for each fight. Especially the Mr. Bad. Boy. This fight's the most stupid.
Uh-oh.
Especially his fight in whatever other chapter you fight him after this.
Bye. Bye.
Just a moment,
I've been
please.
Waiting.
Bird's so useless. It's because I don't have a damage breaker for her. Why'd I jump? That was an accident. I didn't mean to hit square, but it hovered me over the event I needed to go to. Unintentional time save. jump.
Never let the likes of you have their way with me.
May I begin?
The sun seems especially bright today.
Please have the skill cell bit in front of you.
My authority into your skull.
What? I tried to hover over both. You're fucking kidding me. What a waste of time.
I'll finish this.
A few seconds lost. The reason why I do it that way is I'm afraid if I move it too slow and stuff, the stick is gonna click, and then we'll lose even more time. But at that rate, it would have been the same amount of time loss. Wow, that character is going where I was going. Wonder what would happen if I ejected on the second half of this dungeon. That's something to test out. I probably won't do it. No, it doesn't lead to another country, so yeah. I'm still on the right path, just with stuff that ain't gonna work with it. know if I'm gonna lose time here. We'll continue my streak of good time save. Considering I had a bad and anti-death fight, it's probably not gonna save time.
I'll defeat you myself!
May I begin?
Ooh, a good death cry at least. Now it's just all about how long these cutscenes are. It is a time save. So 55-45. And I could still bend faster by like a lot. Perfect.
Wait a little bit more.
Sweet. That probably made up a lot of time. Thank you. good start.
It's so fun to meet you!
Oh my god! Woo!
Wait a little...
It should be guaranteed after this one.
They don't seem too tough.
Wait a little bit.
I don't think it's possible to get that in three. I don't remember ever doing it. I could have still been a few seconds faster thanks to my screw up. This fight that I really need to learn. Mr. Vile really sucks on this chapter. I need to do that faster. I think that's the ideal fight. Oh no. You got Yuna. You done goofed. Best battle theme in the game, and I love
I'll
it.
I'll defeat you in an instant.
Finally.
Say I golded by a fuck ton, but I don't know how I did, and it was still pretty decently slow. Damn. That's crazy, a 20 second. Time save, a 12 second gold. If I can save 2 more seconds. Sub 115.30. The dream. Time for Aria Plateau, best music in the game. Too bad we get to hear it for 3 seconds.
Into your skull.
Another normal jump. 2 out of the first 3 being lag jumps is not so bad, as long as the rest of them are good jumps. Thank you.
get serious here.
Finally.
In a way, I expected this.
Much a perfect chapter 7.
I'll keep you around till I'm satisfied. Finally.
Anytime.
Kind of figured as much.
This is sub 9? No. Sub 9 can happen. Holy shit. No way, dude. Sub 115 is possible. Thank you. I was not expecting this. Oh my god, and perfect enemy positions. Maybe the sub 220 can happen. Sub 220 is perfect. I can't think of it going any lower than maybe 218. But 219 is just god tier, unless I can kill her one hit, but that would require double my level. Maybe 100 more, I don't know.
I'll keep you around till I'm satisfied. I'll finish this at once.
218. I'm dead.
Power.
I don't know what to think.
Mission complete.
2 encounters.
I got even stronger.
Wow. And that's not even on the supposedly faster digital version. Maybe 114.30 is possible. Anyway, enjoy the credits. I can only see about 25 to 30 more seconds of time save, not counting the switch to digital. Those two encounters and optimizing the fights in chapter 5 and 6, I can't see no more time than that. And I won't do that for normal end, probably, unless I pull it off on an epilogy.